If the truth be known, there's only one favorite all-time group for singers, and it was these guys right here. Come on, give it up, ladies and gentlemen. The Beatles. I thought my whole life, God, what would it have been like if I could have been a member of the Beatles? It would never happen, of course. But then I saw this movie called Yesterday. Did you hear about this movie? This is a movie that said, what would happen if there were no Beatles ever? And then I had a dream. What would happen if there were no Paul McCartney ever? And that I replaced Paul McCartney in the Beatles, in the Twilight Zone. So I have this dream. Now, every voice you're about to hear is me, every one of them. But this is what it would look and sound like if I replaced Paul McCartney in the Twilight Zone.
I'm Rod Serling, submitted for your approval, Mr. Roy Firestone, a sports interviewer by trade. Like many of his generation, once caught up and consumed by a British invasion. Not one of muskets and taxes, but of long-haired rebels armed only with guitars and song. With a simple glitch of the universe, Mr. Firestone finds he switched places with a certain fab lad from Liverpool. Roy Firestone replaces Paul McCartney in the Twilight Zone.
You know, the thing is, Roy was a better Beatle than I was a sportscaster.
I remember Roy getting off the plane in New York City. It was really unbelievable. He was waving to all the people like he was God or something. But the fact is, they loved him. They were shouting, Roy, 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 Roy. It was unbelievable to watch.
I don't remember Roy at all.
Roy Firestone really said some things at the press conference that turned us off.
I thought the other day Ringo stole my wallet, and I didn't tell him about it. Of course he knows. And George smells, let's be honest, he really does. But it doesn't really matter. All that matters is we're together, and that's really the greatest thing about it of all. And then we had that great night on the Ed Sullivan Show, which I'll never forget.
Here are four youngsters from Liverpool, England, who call themselves the Beatles. George, John, Ringo, and Roy. Let's welcome the Beatles!
Close your eyes and I'll kiss you. Tomorrow I'll miss you. Remember how the old ways you do. And then while I'm away, I'll ride home every day. And I'll send all my love to you. I'll pretend that I'm kissing the lips I am missing. And hope that
All in the Twilight Zone.